Don't much care for good, Neva. That place is nothing but trouble.
I guess you're from...
Were you able to clear
fucks,
out those
huh?
ghouls?
Took care of those ghouls that were giving you trouble.
You did? That's great news. Lady, you and the Minutemen have our gratitude. And our support.
Out with it.
Your thoughts?
Right behind you.
Is everything all right between us, Piper?
Well, it's awful nice to be traveling with someone who's got their head on straight. So, I'd say I'm good.
That's all.
All right.
Hello, ma'am.
I cleared out the ghouls that were giving that settlement trouble.
Glad to hear it, General. It's hard enough out here without people having to worry about ghouls in their backyard. Got another thing to talk to you about. Our scouts have found a promising spot for a new settlement. Once you clear it out, set up a radio beacon to let settlers know about it. Before you know it, we'll have a thriving new farm instead of wasteland. We'll take back the Commonwealth, one piece at a time.
Carla.
Hey there. Trading?
Let's see what you have.
Yeah, keep your shirt on.
Thank you for helping us out in Concord. If only we'd run into you sooner.
Don't mention it. You guys have been through hell, huh?
You have no idea. In these past few months, we've lost everything. My son, he's gone.
I understand how you feel. I lost someone too.
But you and I, we're still here, right? We have to go on. For them.
Hey, Sturgis. I'd be glad to help. Just tell me what you need.
Well, for starters, we could use some real beds. We've been sleeping on the ground for too long. Just make sure we can sleep with a roof over our heads. Some of these old houses still look solid enough to do the trick. There's a workbench over there you can use. Give me a holler if you need anything.
Sturgis.
I like it. Having a place to sleep will improve everyone's spirits. What we need now is a reliable source of clean water.
I'm on it. Clean water coming up.
Great. Thanks again.
You know what?
Sturgis.
I feel better already. Knowing we have a reliable supply of clean water. I hope you don't mind me asking for some more help. But our food supplies are running low. If we're gonna settle here, we'll need to get some crops established.
I'll start planting right away.
Good deal.
Sturgis.
Now this place is starting to feel like home. Now that we can grow our own food, I think we can really make a go with this. Trouble is, the more we establish ourselves here, the more of a target we become. What we need is to get some defenses set up. Then maybe Preston will be able to relax a little bit.
I'm on it.
Ah, thanks. It'll make everyone feel more secure here.
Let's trade some things.
Well, this military stuff isn't exactly my specialty. I like turrets because they do the shooting for me. But I'm not picky.
Huh? Yes?
You know what? Since we talked, I'm feeling swell. Look at the two of us here in Sanctuary. Prepared for the future.
If you wanted to make me a second printing press while you're at it.
Got it. Excellent. Is anyone alive? Did anyone get out? Am I the only one left?
okay?
Hey.
Point the way.
Hey.
Time for some travel fuel. Want one?
Your thoughts?
I'd always heard folks were nicer in your day. Never expected I'd see it firsthand.
I just wanted to check in. Make sure things were all right between us.
You got nothing to worry about. We're good, Blue. And what do you say we get back to making trouble?
Oh, nothing.
Okay.